we gonna play now? Ready for the show? I'm about to take down. You already.
Yo, what's up, you guys? It's your girl Jessa back at it with another video. So, in this video, we gonna be reacting to cringy TikTok videos. You guys don't already know I am on TikTok. My other username was Jessa Smith, but now it's Bob Quisha Craft, and I can't change it for another, like, sometime in September. I don't know freaking when. So I can't change it back until then because I got dared to. But I seriously, because TikTok is my biggest platform right now. Yeah. And TikTok, I love TikTok. I'm addicted to it. yeah, I just love it. So we're going to be reacting to some cringy videos. I'm going to laugh my ass off if I am in one of these videos. I would not be surprised because some of them, mine are cringy, but it's because I'm trying to make people laugh. You know what I'm saying? So, this one was uploaded a month ago, so let's check it out. Okay, so just some TikToks people should not make. I just have to add, people that upload cringy TikTok videos and then they take people's videos, sometimes they're just fucking rude. And, you know, like, some people can't help it with the way they look, or, you know what I mean. So, I'm not trying to judge anybody. I'm not hating on anyone. But, yeah. It's just, some people are, like, really fucking rude. And they think it's cringy. Sometimes they're not even that cringy. Like, I don't even get it. But let's keep going. The hell's up with your eyebrows, bro? Dude. You have no teeth? I'm sorry. But I know some people, like, that don't have, you know, they have shit that's messed up and they can't have teeth or whatever. They don't have teeth. Like, I don't fuck with girls that don't have teeth. Like, no. No, thank you. And you should not have those. Okay. White chicks, stop trying to be black. That's what like pisses me off when they use those like dreadlocks or whatever you call it, braids or whatever. Dude, that chick was white as shit. Like, and they don't look good. They only look good on black people. They do not look good on white motherfuckers. So stop.
Country boy.
Okay. I'm all about confidence. I really am. And people that upload those videos of them trying to be sexy and they're clearly not. But, and they still post it, like, I give them props because, I mean, you're putting it out there, but just stop. Like, to some people, like, don't. All right. I think I know that too. The fuck? Just fuck off the bed. Is it that Gratata, dude? Wait, hold up! Wasn't that Gratata, dude? Cause if it was, man. I think it is. No. No, don't.
Don't you dare, baby doll.
Okay, hold up. Why the hell are you guys sharing freaking... Oh. That's disgusting. Bro, I follow that dude, and that dude's cool. Like, he's freaking awesome, but, oh my god, I never seen that video. Like, you shouldn't be sharing like that, dude. That's just, Like, I can see if it was my girlfriend. Like, I don't give a fuck about that. But, just my friends, like, no, bitch, you looked at it, you fucking have it, bitch. Like, no. No, thank you. Okay, if you look like you're on meth, you shouldn't be on the internet. God, I'm just saying. Get off the drugs, yo. Like, oh, Jesus Christ. Juggalo and Juggalette chick. Where my fam at? I got a suit. If you like freaking look like you want, man, get the fuck out, man. That one doesn't even cringy, huh? Whoa, bro. Okay, bro. If you're gonna try to be sexy, like, don't make it look like you're gonna kill me type shit. Like, you're gonna, like, murder me. Like, that's some creepy ass shit. Like, bro, you need to stop looking at me like that. Okay, so cosplay, there's a lot of people that do cosplay, and a lot of people are assholes and will say, oh, cosplay is cringy. Like, dude, let them be them. Like, they like doing that shit. Like, just let them be. So, and some of them are actually pretty good because some of their makeup and shit, and I'm like, holy shit, bro. Like, I couldn't even do that. So, It just pisses me off. Like, bruh, come on.
It's me.
Stop being judgmental.
Deku.
That is some messed up shit. I'd be so pissed. Oh my god, that's so disrespectful. Like, you don't do that shit, bro. Bitch, man, boys, that was your brother. Girl ain't shit. My boy ain't shit. Fucking homework. Like, what the fuck? Bro. Don't quit your day job if you have one. Hey. You need a, like, eyebrow check, bro. That wasn't even crazy, bro.
Here, girl. Come here. And if that doesn't work, baby, come here. And if that still doesn't work, puppy. Those people said I have a crush on Optimus Prime. Wrong. I'm the daughter of Optimus Prime. Okay. So, actually, I don't have a crush on him because he's my dad, and that's really wrong. You guys need to get your facts straight.
That was just weird, stupid. What the fuck?
Really?
And he's that pedophile. Like, he looks like a pedophile. He has the better pedophile mustache. Like, the fuck?
That's disgusting. What? Do you think that's cool or something? You just ruined this whole thing.
The whole thing?
Yes, this whole thing.
He doesn't even look old enough to freaking.
Yes, this whole thing.
Oh, man.
I thought it was just the one girl dipping because she looks a little bit older. But the other two, they look like they're fucking 8 and they're dipping. Like, that's disgusting. Like, when you can clearly see they got a dip in, what? That makes you 100% less attractive. Like, looks like you got shit in your teeth. Like,
you're doing really well too. God.
I wasn't even cringy, bro. Got a little kid song, like, mom. That would have been so awkward for those people, like, fuck. you doing, girl? Well, it did not have one of my videos in there. Which I'm shocked because I'm gonna end up watching one of these and there's gonna be me in it. If you guys see me in one of those videos, let me know. I wanna see it. Bitches be hating. Alright, that's the end of this video. I love you guys. If you guys want me to react to more cringy TikTok videos, let me know or like the video up, you know. And hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell so you know when I post. You guys, peace, dudes.